PGH Network's approach to business continuity is a big picture approach.
It's a whole plan. It's different for every business. It's really about how a business puts a process together when an issue arises, when there is a disaster. And every business has a different requirement.
The way PGH approaches this differently is through technology business reviews and regular audits. We want to make sure that your backups are running as efficiently as possible, that your internet connections are able to fail over if needed. If you guys have a work from home policy or remote policy, if something goes wrong, will that be able to be implemented efficiently?